Awesome. It actually looks like they're building a little ramp. There's a whole bunch of bees at the entrance just sitting there, allowing other bees to climb over them so they can get in. Right here, all these bees here, they're just not moving. They're just all making, they're like a ladder, helping their sisters get in. Amazing how it all works. All these bees will eventually make their way in. Some bees here, especially this one at the end of my finger, who's revealing its nasonab gland, which is releasing pheromones, letting everyone know this is home. Bees have an incredible smell, sense of smell, and I can see quite a few bees with their nasonab gland exposed. I can smell it, and you can see them all marching in. And hopefully, they'll like it, and they'll stay. And get a good honey crop. Might run some good workshops. Once again, beekeeping rocks.